The past year has been challenging for the world and for our industry. The COVID-19 pandemic and the challenges in the supply chain have made us painfully aware of how interdependent we are in many aspects of our lives. We have all experienced the importance of solidarity and consideration. Living solidarity and to support health and safety, we waived the license fee for mouth and nose mask for Standard 100 certificates in the last financial year. To ensure a smooth and consistent certification process in times of travel restrictions, the Ökotex Association has introduced guidelines for virtual audits. Despite the global challenges, we see great opportunities in these turbulent times. The increasing global focus on sustainability is having a positive impact. Demand for Ökotex labels and certifications increased by 31%, and our Made in Green label again saw the strongest growth. We welcome the international discussion on demanding due diligence laws as the end consumer demands for more transparency. With the Made in Green label and new projects we initiated this year, we continue to support the industry with knowledge and sustainable solutions. One project I would like to highlight is the integration of the carbon and water footprint into STEP certification. Together with the sustainable consultancy group Quantis, we have developed a robust tool to help the fashion industry reduce CO2 emissions and water consumptions. The tool will go live in early 2022. We are very grateful to our partners around the world, our testing institutes, our international stakeholders, including the newly formed International Advisory Board, and our employees. We thank you for your cooperation, your commitment, and your fruitful exchange. You have all done great work to help the industry move towards greater sustainability and take the industry to the next level. If you would like to know more about our past year, the projects, and our figures, you can find detailed information on our website in our annual report.